Five men trapped in a Virginia cave have been rescued. They got stuck in a remote wooded area about 180 miles east of Roanoke. Officials say the group entered the cave Friday without proper climbing gear. The property's co-owner says the men did not have permission to be there. A sixth man who was trapped emerged from the cave on Saturday night. He told officials about the others. Emergency crews were deployed this weekend to save the men.